Everyone, welcome back. We're gonna try this again, but we changed some of the stuff so we don't die immediately to a wolf. Just for the sake of it happening two times in a row. I didn't practice any like I said it was. But we might as well try. I did change some of the stuff. Don't think we changed any of this. I did put that to medium instead of low. Hopefully it makes a good enough difference where we don't freeze to death. I don't know, I may put that back to low. Yeah, we'll just leave it on low. Don't think I messed with any of that. It should be the same from last time. Yeah. Oh, I did put that to medium instead of high. Because, we'll also do that. I'm okay with the close, but I don't want to get killed so far. What's this? Low, medium, high, I don't know. Just leave it on that. Sure. You can do whatever you want with this code. It's up to you. But there it is. Did it keep everything? Yes, it did. Don't know, this place hasn't been good to us. But I don't know these maps. Do not know them. This is a really good area. I know this map fairly good. There's a farm off that way. Get back up that way takes you to the beginning, I'm pretty sure. I haven't been down that way, and going up here takes you to the radio tower. But I don't want to start this because it's incredibly easy. I don't want to do random either. I would do this place, but I haven't lived in this place. Because finding man-made structures for me is incredibly hard. Especially on this map. Because I have no idea where anything is. Guess we're. I don't want to start there. We'll just. If I get an advanced place for random, that'd be so bad. We'll just do random. We'll just. For the fuck of it. Cause I'm gonna die anyway. Oh. No list of things we've done. Okay, what did we start off with? Decent clothes, it's negative 13. It's pretty bad, honestly. I like my sensitivities a little high. Not playing a shooting game here, I don't need it too high. There's a rabbit right there. I think this is the think this is this area, Mystery Lake. Because I think I've seen this stuff before. Not gonna lie. So we may be in a okay place, I guess. We'll just have to check it out. Oh, dude. Okay. Yeah, we're here. Oh, that's the way up to Mountain Town, I think. The radio tower, and then there's another tower off that way, I think. So I know where we are. I know where we are. That's, at least in itself, is a good thing. Pick up a couple sticks here and there. Does suck that we didn't start with an. Ah, there's a wolf. I mean, I guess we can head up the road. There should be a supply crate up there. No, coverage, so. I don't know how far this fucking distance is for the wolf. Let's just take off. I know there's a book bag, like, right there, but the wolf's too close. Think there's some stones right here. There's a pot also, or a lot, yes, a lot. Okay. Took a whole lot longer than should have. Okay, that was still way over there. That's good. I didn't want to come here, but this is better than one of the advanced areas. Because, my sir, I'm not advanced. I don't feel like this game is as hard as it should be when it comes to new players, but I mean, it definitely got its challenges. And I wouldn't consider myself as new, just for the simple fact I watched a good amount of videos on this. I'll watch a couple months. Not, it hasn't been recent either, which is sort of sad. I looked up some stuff last night, just some videos about the new update and all that, because I didn't know there's an update. I don't keep track of this game.
Cold is making my head feel thick.
Yeah. You being cold makes me have to do things faster in a rush, so. Do-do-do-do. We'll pick up that. Last time I about fell in that hole last time. Well, yeah, last time I came up here. I didn't see it, and I was just running. Nothing. Got some clothes. Get some clothes. Nope. Supply trick.
Freezing.
That didn't help. This deer is still here. Feather. Feather. Berries. Where's that wolf? Ooh, that don't look too safe, I don't know. Well, I want to go do that. Can we get up here by any chance? Yeah, so there may be something up here, which no, there's not. Nothing. Quartz. That's how I about fell off of it last time. Damn. Oh yeah, I don't have a weapon anyway. Yeah. Still super cold. Nothing. The only thing what I know has stuff is that way. That's a rock up there. Doesn't look like one. Like right there in the middle of the screen. It looks like part of the house, honestly. Where's the wolf at? So there's stuff off that way for sure. Well, animals off that way. I don't see this wolf. I don't see the book bag either. There it is. It has some clothes. I wonder if this is any good to eat. Oh, we'll try it. I don't know why I'm getting such bad frames. We are pretty bad condition. I think that is a wolf up there. It's moving too slow to be anything else unless it's a bear, and that's way too small for a bear. I think there's a couple little trailers off this way. Hopefully they got something. Or at least they're warm enough. Cause it's pretty damn cold. Hopefully there's some good loot here. It's negative one, so we need like one item. Oh.
Oh, I can still eat this.
Oh, close, close. Does that push us over the thing? Feels like zero. So, not enough. Hopefully there's not a dog out here. Because I've had that happen, like, one be right out the door, waiting for me. Nothing.
Travis, I'm waiting.
Give me a hat or something of use.
This stuff will come in handy.
Not really. Depends what kind of shoes we got. Maybe. Decent. I don't know, wind protection. We'll just keep it on us. God, we're not having luck. I'm gonna grab these berries real fast. I think we're gonna have to sleep to warm up. None of these had a good bed, so I'm just gonna go in here. Plus five, yeah. I'm not feeling tired, but we could use a little sleep. And we're healed, good. Thought we'd brew something too. Oh, we don't have anything to drink. Okay, we're stuck in here. No, we're not.
Mouth so dry.
This is terrible, terrible. Gotta find the road. Fuck is the road right here? Yeah, it looks like it. Need to find a house with a toilet. We are dead. Fight back faster. Fuck me, dude. Maybe I should just go stalker. Because this mode isn't a challenge. That mode's way too fucking hard. Yeah. Hang my head in shame. Stalker, let's check the stuff out. I agree with everything. I don't know about that. I don't remember what it is in the other one. I guess we'll just do stalker straight up. We'll do a random location. God, that sucks. I can't keep one named YouTube because I die. Oh, God, that sucks. I'm gonna put a timer on. 30-minute timer. 27 minutes is close enough. Do we start? We actually have good stuff. Or I thought so. Okay, we got matches at least. That's a fucking miracle. Going from matches to no matches. It's a pain in the ass. I wish it wasn't night time. I don't know this part of the map at all. So we have a lake. Could be here. I hope to God we're not here. We're here. Cause we've got a ton of fucking mountains. I don't remember where the hell that gate is. Never seen it before. Need to find some kind of landmark or some shit. Your breath takes up so much of the screen, it's stupid. Mystery like lodge. A wolf already. Oh, I see it. Need to get in fast. This thing better not be. Thank Lord. Right off the bat. Okay, it's above freezing. I don't want to waste some mesh if we don't need to. Ton of stuff. Okay, there's a giant difference from the mode I was playing and this, because I would have to search like 4 or 5 houses for that.
I could use this.
If we don't have gloves, yeah. It's not much, but every little bit helps. let's just check off and there's a basement. Thought I could pick that thing up. Didn't want to check it the first time. Got a nice little workbench.
That'll come in handy.
I don't see how. Hooks somewhere. It's because we're in the basement. Just break it down. I can't see shit in here.
Plant fuel could be useful.
Damn right, could be. I think that's it for down here. The difference from moving one stair, one floor. Got a nice little book. Yeah, I don't know if it's just because this house has a lot of stuff in it and a lot of rooms. But I wouldn't be able to find all this stuff in the other mode. Probably be dead by now.
Could end up being useful.
Yeah, that could be. Nothing but a bush of metal, some painkillers. Feel like we're just gonna wait for the daytime. Looks like there's blood. I want to make sure I'm not missing anything. I feel like there should be a gun here. Or at least a gun rack. I mean, fuck, it's a lodge. Oh, there is a gun.
Just what I need.
We got 8 bullets. Which is fine with me. That's what I was looking for. I should put it away. We'll just reload, put that extra bullet in, you know? Doesn't hurt. See, I'm missing all kinds of stuff. I can't see anything. Oh. Okay. It looked like a wall. Then I was like, wait, there's a secret room? Yeah, and the secret room was outside. Can we not? Can we not? Thank the Lord. Oh, wolves. I do not want to mess with it until we have like a hatchet or something where we can actually fight. Oh. Fucking hell. Have a heart attack. They have to have a good bed. We'll sleep for 5 hours as a pass up, not. Because we don't have anything we can do. I probably wouldn't sleep that long otherwise. That, and I guess that dog away from here. Dog is trying to fuck her shit. Okay, that looks nothing like the wall. Let's rip some of this stuff down. Where's the stupid dog at? Bitch. It's gonna take 4 hours to do this. That was not worth it. That was not worth it at all. Where's the fireplace? I mean, we got food, but we're all also pretty much dead. For the love of God, we're at fire. Cause I need to cook. We need water. We need everything. Probably should have expected that. Come on. I just about killed myself. That was a lot of meat, though. And if I didn't do it there,
my fingers feel numb.
We wouldn't be able to get all of it. Let's go break down some stuff. 2 hours. We'll do that for now, because I don't want to waste all that, because we got a lot of stuff to cook. Is that going down? Food. We're risking this. Oh shit. Let's just get to bed. I'm walking here.
I need some water.
Is this a good one? No. I don't really have time to be picky. We'll just sleep as long as we can.
God.
Pushing that to the edge. Getting that fucking wolf. Just about killed me.
Never been so hungry in my life.
Is there any way we can get rid of that? Let's drink up. It's not time. We may take a nap too. I have the hiccups, that's great. My hunger is killing me. Are you serious?
I could just lay down and have a little sleep right here.
Why am I tired? Huh? Look, I just slept. Let's eat the salt crackers and then we'll drink some water. Because we need some kind of food in this. Guess we're gonna have to bust that open. Shit. 21% is not bad. No, I have no idea why we got so tired. Put the fucking gun away, dude. Well, I didn't see a bathroom in this place. Let's start another fire so we can get some water, because we need it. And we'll cook the last little bit of the meat. Skull's gonna eat the fuck out of that meat. Oh. Okay.
Turned out pretty well.
Yeah. We'll do 2.5. I don't know how much 2.5 liters are. I mean, a liter a day is sort of minimum, I feel like. But then again, I don't know. I have to drink some water here soon. There we go. Sounds like it's pretty bad outside. No, it's actually very nice. Okay, so we got nothing right here.
Hope nobody needs this anymore.
Another dog. It went after the rabbit. Not getting out of the car. Can we get in the back seat from here? Nah. He's like right there, man. Don't know if I want to go for it. Do not know. Here's this little shit walking around. There he is. Asshole.
I'll be hungry later.
We may just eat that now, still. You don't see me. It's warm, no, it's not. I may have to kill this thing. That could be from a moose, I have no idea. Got a deer out here. What's the cat tails? Oh no. Need to look for a road. The road's probably back this way. Let's head this way so we won't get in the wolf's way. Rather not waste another bullet. Can I get it? I think it takes three of these. So yeah, you got some more. I was gonna say that wolf's after me again. That's great, but that was just my stomach. So we got cars right there. Yeah, okay, I see a bridge. The road's this way. Fuck you, dog. Piece of shit. I'm not playing that. Thought the road was this way, but apparently not. The fuck, how you guys get out? Like, there's two cars up here. Cars don't magically fucking fly. I could just wait for that stupid dog to die. Did waste a bullet on him. I can look for the road in that time. He's still running, yeah. Maybe the road goes around and goes out that way. Because it is sort of a clear path, I guess. I honestly have no... there's power lines this way, so I'm guessing this way. Let's just go up here for the sake of going up here. Grab a couple rocks. Oh, he leaves tracks. That is convenient. I mean, it doesn't really matter.
Need to find some place to escape this cold.
Oh, maybe I should follow this. Okay, well, the timer's up, but we'll find this thing. I don't think I need to waste another bullet. Ah, yeah, yikes. I don't need the meat either. I mean, it'd be nice. But he's gonna die. That's one less wolf I'll ever have to worry about. And I'm freezing. I've wasted too much time trying to kill a wolf. Or hunt one down. I just wanted to hunt it down. I don't know. Don't know what we're gonna do. Cause it's probably about at a 15-minute mark, maybe 40s. Not know. No, it's been 27 minutes. But other than that, I'm lost here. If we could find a nice little house real fast, so I could save, we could just end the episode. That'd be ideal. Oh, we're back where we started. Okay. Well, I think I'm just gonna end the video here and start a new one. So, I think this was successful altogether. I mean, explore a new part of the map. We'll do that so it doesn't do anything. Killed a wolf. Killed two wolves. Technically, but just about killed ourselves. But it's been successful. I haven't died yet, surprisingly. But other than that, guys, peace out. See you next time.